Dom's front pole position, but Beast will have to work hard to keep the entire grid behind him if he wants to come out of this race triumphant.
Thank you.
While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. We're in Parc Fermé where the first three finishers have just arrived. This guy may be a little disappointed not to have won, but his is a second place that leaves him feeling competitive for the future.